The new year is well underway, and that can only mean one thing on the world on wheels. It's time to hit the road once again on our latest adventure. Today, we're heading down south to Yuma, Arizona. Yuma is located across the border from California. As a reminder that we're just north of the Mexican border, there are numerous checkpoints to go through. We don't look too suspicious, so we're waved through. Our hotel for this trip is Spring Hill Suites. The room is very nice and clean. Marriott gives us a guaranteed barrier-free two-room suite with a sofa bed in the living room, a king-size bed in the bedroom, an accessible bathroom with a transfer seat in the tub. Roll-in showers are also available. After settling in, we head back across the state line to California, where we park our van in this lot just steps away from the Mexican border and Los Algodones. We make a quick trip across to get some cheap, premium tequila and medicines for our medicine cabinet. We now head back to Yuma to see the old territorial prison. The admission price of $8 is not cheap, but it is worth your while just to step back in time. Rolling through the sally port, we see the massive iron-reinforced adobe walls. Other parts of the prison have solid rock walls that are 5 feet thick. Small cells with chamber pots like these line the corridors. Some have rings embedded into the ground to chain the prisoners in place. This dark cell, used for punishment, is indeed a scary place. An iron grid on the floor outlines a spot where the former cage was. It is imperative to watch your step in this dark room. Overall, the entire complex, except for one cell, is accessible for wheelchairs, but some parts may be a bit bumpy. It's dinner time now, so we head to the historic Yuma landmark that is Lutz Casino. There is an ongoing poker game at one table in the front, but other than that, it's not really a casino anymore.
We're here in Lutz Casino in Yuma, Arizona, waiting for our youth specials. Casino is what they call a loot special, and what it is a combination hamburger and hot dog. Right now, looking at it, it looks pretty good.
Yeah, it's got cheese, hot dog, lettuce, tomato, pickles. Let's see what's on the other side. What do you see there?
Hot dog.
Okay.
Yep.
A reminder of the past when you had to keep your eye on things, the men's room features a one-way glass to let you see outside. With that, our time in Yuma has come to an end. I hope you've enjoyed coming along with us and will do so again next time. I'm Tim Music for The World on Wheels.